Hello again. Welcome to our top moments from the NBA because this is the top of the top.
We've got plenty of top moments to talk about, Ridhima. So let's start with the outstanding performance that had everyone refreshing their screens to see if it was even true. Yes, Jimmy Butler and his electric first-round performance versus the Bucks just lit the basketball world on fire.
Yep, he followed up his historic 56-point game with a 42-point game and a clutch bucket. He certainly earned his Jimmy Buckets title in this series, didn't he?
Most certainly he did. And while we're talking about clutch buckets, let's move to the next top moment to check out on the NBA India social folks. I'm talking, of course, about the 50-point performance by, guess who? Steph Curry.
Yep, Steph Curry. Wow, that baby-faced assassin. I mean, highest scoring performance in a Game 7 in the playoffs. What a clutch performance. He was clearly one determined individual, and that's called a man possessed.
And that brings us to the final top moment of the week. James Harden and his best ever playoff performance. A 45-point game where he came up big for the 76ers.
And not only was he at his very best, he hit a clutch three-pointer at the very end to steal the game from the 76ers in a huge Game 1.
Absolutely a clutch performance, Ridhima. And with that, we can call it a wrap. But before we go, a reminder, folks, if you haven't already, then check out the best highlights on the NBA India socials.
Yep, catch the NBA live on Sports 18 and Jio Cinema in English. Explore the NBA in Hindi on MTV. And remember, you can watch this and all NBA India weekly show episodes on Jio Cinema. And DD Sports is where you can check out the classic NBA and G League content.
And with a very heavy heart, that was Ridhima Pathak and I'm Anand Tyagi. And this is us signing off on the NBA India weekly show. Goodbye.